Are NFTs bad for the environment? There's no simple answer, like anything ever is. So let's break it down. NFTs are digital collectibles created by transactions on a blockchain. Blockchains are made up of all kinds of transactions that need to be authentic. Some of these transactions are big and complex, requiring huge amounts of energy. But when an artist mints an NFT, all the blockchain needs to do is track who owns it and record the location of the media file. The actual file is not stored on the blockchain. It's a relatively smaller transaction with significant savings on energy costs. Yippee! Despite this, you may have heard the misconception that NFTs are bad for the environment. To be clear, it's not the NFT itself. It's the blockchain the NFT lives on that matters. Some chains use something called proof of work. It means there is a competition to see who can literally consume the most energy. Crazy, right? However, if NFTs didn't exist, these chains would still be bad for the environment. So you shouldn't blame the artist or their NFTs because these proof of work chains were their only option in the past. Besides, haven't the artists had enough abuse? Fortunately, on Wax, there's no need to do the proof of work competition. Instead, token holders vote for block producers called guilds, who take turns adding transactions to the chain. It's pretty much a kumbaya. Doing it this way makes the chain, on average, 222,000 times more energy efficient than the proof of work chains. Leading brands like Topps, Funko, Deadmau5, Capcom, and many others use Wax because they have a corporate responsibility to respect the environment. Check out the world's first tradable carbon offset market. You'll be able to buy and trade NFTs to offset your carbon footprint. $1 worth of Wax carbon offset NFTs will plant one tree. It could be a whole lot of trees. Join the Wax community for the greenest place to mint and trade NFTs.